Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Friends, in this video I am going to show you how to update BIOS in Dell server. At first you have to open Dell website in Chrome browser and then go to support and then click drivers and downloads. Now you have to enter your Dell products service tag, that is serial number or product model, and after that click search button. After that you will see the product image with its model number. Now you have to scroll down. In the relevant box, select the operating system installed in your server for which you want to update BIOS. In the category, select BIOS. Finally, you will be able to see the latest BIOS available for download. Now click on the small downward arrow icon adjacent to the download button to see details of the file. Now click other format and download the .efi format file. Now directly save the file to the USB device or save the file anywhere and then transfer to a USB device. Now safely remove the USB device. After that, insert the USB device into the Dell server and turn on the server. Wait for a while till you see the system setup, lifecycle controller, boot manager, PXC boot options. Now press F11 on the keyboard to switch to boot manager. Here you can see the BIOS version, which is 1.6.11. Now boot manager window opens. Now click system utilities. Now click BIOS update file explorer. Now click on the USB device and then select the BIOS file that you have kept in the USB device. Wait for a while till you see the next screen. Now click continue BIOS update. Now the server is restarted and make noise during BIOS updation, but don't worry. Remember, do not power off the server during BIOS updation process. Here you can see the BIOS version, which is 1.6.11. Here you can see the BIOS is updating from 1.6.11 to 2.20.1. BIOS update will take several minutes, Please wait, do not power down the system. The server is restarted. The BIOS has been updated and the BIOS version is 2.20.1. Now enjoy. Guys, thanks for watching this video and also don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.